another day is breaking. Sleep was sweet and so is waking. Dear Lord, I promise you last night never again to sulk or fight. Such vows are easier to keep when a child is sound asleep. Today, O Lord, for your dear sake, I'll try to keep them when awake. Morning Prayer by Ogden Nash.